difficult. I don't remember the last time I ate at my breakfast table before school. So Julian broke the door handle.
I didn't break it.
So he couldn't get out, so now he's gotta sit in the back. I just love school. That's Judith! Hi Judith! Okay, so I'm out of class now. I'm gonna head on back to the salon. They're gonna apply like a toner since my hair didn't lift as well before. Or hopefully I can get it lighter. I don't know. I wanna change it up already. I don't know if I'm feeling the yellow, but yeah, I think I'm gonna change it a little bit because they have this policy where I can change it to my liking free of charge within 2 weeks, and it's still within 2 weeks, so I'm gonna do it. And look who decided to join me again. Okay, so this is the last time you'll be seeing me blonde.
You're still gonna be blonde, kind of. It's more like a brown ashy.
We're gonna add an ashy toner, and it's gonna be more ashier. I think it'll fit me more. It was fun to be blonde for 2 weeks. I was blonde for 2 weeks and that was fun, but ash blonde is even funner right now. I didn't even excited. But yeah, I think this suits me much better. Like, it was fun to be blonde for a little bit, like super blonde, but ash blonde is
sandy
more...
blonde. She was sandy blonde, whatever, for 2 weeks, and now she's
now I can say blonde. I was blonde once in my life.
You still are blonde.
Whatever.
That's what I'm trying to.
I know, but I'm ash blonde.
Oh.
I'm ashy! Ah! I'm in love with it, like I can't. I'm so happy.
Actually, to Leanne's viewers, I told her that she should be ash the first time.
You know, you gotta learn in life. You gotta make some mistakes. Take me to where you are. French with Leanne and Jill. Ew, gross. Okay, we're gonna eat. Yeah, okay. Oh, I wasn't even focused. Were you focused this whole time? Whatever, I'll keep it. Maybe someday you'll be somewhere talking to me. So we got back to the salon.
Slow.
We're back at the salon. Julie dropped me back off here. But we've been sitting in the car for like 30 minutes. I'm trying to edit this picture. I'm trying to post on Instagram.
You're gonna catch me how that again.
Catch me outside. How about that? You know, and then like.
Catch me outside. How about that?
That's so gross. And we've been sitting here for like 30 minutes.
Catch me outside, how about that?
And Jillian's in just trying to edit my pictures. But I can't! Oh my gosh, I'm wearing two sunglasses.
So it's 6 o'clock now in the evening. I'm gonna meet Kat at a bowl time in Gardena. I don't know, but we're gonna have our pad thai date and she's gonna come with me to Old Town Music Hall, which is this old movie theater. It's pretty cool. It's been there since like the 1920s and I have to watch a movie there for my history class. We're gonna watch Double Indemnity, something like that. It's like an old black and white movie since it's like an old theater and I get extra credit for it, so that's pretty much it.
Hi Kat!
Wow.
It's like you like get in, loser. We're gonna watch a classic movie.
Oh, you want me to?
No. Get in, loser. We're watching a classical movie.
Oh.
Oh my god! I locked her in. Because my door handle is stuck and the only way out is if I open this. Oh wait, I still locked it! Okay. Maybe someday you'll be somewhere talking to me as if you knew me saying
okay, for real, bye.